Your local Ashley Home Store is spreading good news by bringing you Feel Good Friday.
Hey everybody, happy Friday. Time for Feel Good Friday. I'm Nate Eaton here with Valerie Smith. We are on Lincoln Road. You might remember a year ago, this fence right here was covered with coats. Well, that's all thanks to Valerie. She came up with this idea called the Wall of Warmth, and you're doing it again this year.
We are. Last year, we had no idea it would go like it did. It was just incredible. Our goal was to give away 500 coats, and we gave away just short of 500 coats, like not very short. This year our goal is 600 coats, and look at this. We've already got a ton of coats coming in. It's pretty exciting.
Yeah, now there's a lot of people that think, well, there's not that much of a need in this community, but obviously last year, yeah, a lot of these coats were gone within hours, within days, and not only can you come and take a coat if you need one, but if you have one, you can drop it off.
Yeah, we were worried last year because we thought, well, what if we put up all these coats and nobody comes and gets them, because we didn't know what the need was either. But they came and got them, but they brought coats too. And so that was the coolest part. People came that needed the coats, but then they also, people that had coats, would just bring them and put them up. And it was so exciting to see the community come together and give away all of these coats. It was really gratifying.
And let's be honest, if you need a coat, it can be a little embarrassing to ask for someone. This is a way that you can come and anonymously take one. No one's here checking them in or out. You just pick it off the fence. Not only is it for children, but men's and women's as well.
Yeah, we had, like last year, we had a need for some 3X coats. We only had one or two, but if we had some more of those, kids' coats, we had quite a few, which was awesome. Anytime, we always want kids to be warm. And then this, the adults, men's, women, children, we had such a variety. A lot of people asked me if we would do hats or gloves or scarves and even snow pants. And last year we did quite a few snow pants. We did do a few scarves. If we can hang it up on the wall and it's due to warmth, then we'll take it.
Okay, that's great. Well, we wanted to help out this year with Ashley Furniture. So we got a bag of coats here, brand new coats. There are some scarves there hooked to those coats, but
perfect.
These are for little kids, so throw them in your truck.
Well,
there.
This is great. Thank you.
There's going to be people that want to know where they can donate. How do they donate? And when can they? When will this all kick off?
Okay, so we are taking donations right now, and we're going to kick it off the week before Thanksgiving. Now, this year, we're not going to have it open all the time. So we're going to hold it on for about a week, week and a half, and then it'll be done. So it'll be pretty quick this year. You can drop them off, of course, at Action Motorsports. You can also drop them off at Austin Kate Academy, North Star Aesthetics, and then also the new barber shop down on 17th Street, Armando. So
take your coats there, and if you're in the Upper Valley in Rexburg, St. Anthony, Ashton, you can drop them off up there, right?
Yeah, you can drop them off at Idaho's Real Estate, and that's my office, so they know where to take them and what to do with them. So.
All right. Well, let's hopefully warm everybody in the community this year. Thanks to you, Valerie. We'll make it a Feel Good Friday every day for those people that need it. And hopefully there can be 600 coats hanging here on this fence starting the week before Thanksgiving. We'll post more information down below if you want to read up where you can donate those coats. Thanks
so
much, Valerie.
I'll give you addresses and everything, so it should be good.
Sounds good.
We're so excited. Thank you.
All right. Have a good weekend.
Your local Ashley Home Store is spreading good news by bringing you Feel Good Friday.